Hey, it's Sabrina with Wildlife Exim, and I'm going to talk to you about woodpeckers. Woodpeckers are colorful and beautiful birds, well known for pecking the wood of trees with their pointed beaks. There are about 200 different species of woodpeckers worldwide. They live in every place in the world except Australia, New Guinea, New Zealand, and Madagascar, and are extremely polar regions. Most species live in forests or woodland habitats, although a few species are known to live in treeless areas such as rocky hillsides and deserts. The average lifespan is from 4 to 12 years in the wild, depending on the species. The two largest woodpeckers in the world are the imperial woodpecker and the ivory-billed woodpecker, but both of them may be extinct. The largest confirmed woodpecker is the gray slaty woodpecker, being at 48 to 58 centimeters, weighing 360 to 563 grams. The smallest species of woodpecker is the barb-breasted piculet, at 7.5 centimeters in length and weighing 8 to 10 grams. The most common plumage colors for all woodpeckers are black, white, red, and yellow. A few species also have orange, green, brown, maroon, and gold in their coloration. Brighter colors are usually flashy patches, typically on the head, the neck, and back, where they will be easily seen. Woodpeckers have strong bills for drilling and drumming on trees and long sticky tongues for extracting their food. The tongue of a woodpecker is up to 10 centimeters or 4 inches long and 3 times the length of its bill. Many woodpeckers have barbed tongues that help them extract bugs from trees and holes. When the long tongue is not in use, the woodpecker wraps it around the back of its head between the skull and the skin.